Independent National Electoral Commission says it is ready to conduct a credible governorship election in Ekiti State. Speaking on Tuesday, Chairman of INEC's Voter Information and Education Committee, Festus Okoye, said the commission will deploy the bimodal voter accreditation system for the June 18 election. Okoye said INEC Chairman Professor Mahmoud Yakubu was already in the southwestern state. He said stakeholders would sign the peace accord on Wednesday.